A part of North Loop is currently closed after a vehicle crashed into an electric pole. TxDot is reporting the crash this morning just after 9 a.m. North Loop has since been closed between Webb Road and Tata Road. El Paso Electric says they are expecting the closure to last until about 6 p.m. Make sure you lower your speed and keep distance between other vehicles while driving in these rainy conditions.